Oh, jeez, okay, scared the crap out of myself. Welcome back, everyone, to more Far Cry 5. Okay. Guns again. Okay, that is exactly how I would have set it up. Set up, okay. I'm gonna set it in 14. Let's do this thing, babe. Mr. Larry again. Need my rig. No, no Barracuda.
Nice to take a breather.
So I've turned the game up a little bit. Cause it's been kinda quiet, so I just turned it up just a hair. Man, you'd be sawing that wheel like 30 times around trying to get this thing to turn. Oh, the Grand Prix. Stop! Barracudas. Yeah, I want to drive that. I'm a sucker for Pontiac. It's like the one, like. It's like the one car company.
Please, please tell me you have them.
I know they suck most of the time, but
give me the samples.
It just seemed really good.
Oh, and we'll be thrilled. Speaking of thrilled, it's done. The dynamic laser capacitor is complete. The real fun is about to begin. Don't get me wrong. This has been great. I'm just ready to move on to a new adventure. Something similar, but with just enough novelty to justify the cost. You know what I mean. You get it. All we're missing is power, and I need more than the local grid is supplying. And I know what you're thinking, but summoning lightning is out of the question. I'm not doing that again. Now, the transformer station to the north should have enough wattage. We just need to reroute all the electricity straight here. That should give me enough juice for one go. I'll radio you with instructions. Get going. We have one chance at this, at saving the world from impending doom!
This rifle's been with me through thick and thin.
Old boat trailer. Yeah, this is my ride now. Whoa.
If we
okay. One thing we gotta do is get our roster going here, because, oh, he died. Okay. You're up, buddy.
Be careful.
See you in a bit. Whoa. Oh, 350's got some kick on it. Take the muscle car up the back alley, the hiking trail. Come on, yeah!
Change of position.
Somebody go and help him. Somebody go and help him. Oh, I need to use a zip line. God dang it. I couldn't see any of the guys shooting. I was just getting hit. Thanks for helping me out back there. Good, my car's still here.
What happened with my...
Was he pawn your rings and cut your road? You getting in? You gonna sit there and circle around the car all day?
If you fuckers...
Ready him over, soften him up.
Hope you drive better than you shoot. That was a joke. Working on my people skills.
No, I drive as good as I shoot. Or I shoot as good as I drive, and I drive pretty good.
Here we go.
Who is a tractor for sale? Let's go keep it. Some good old boys. Looks like we're all wolves. Do us little Dukes of Hazzard right here. Is that the tractors for sale?
Could have been worse.
This car is frickin' fast. fucking rifle. Shut up. I think it's the end of his story.
It'll be so beautiful. So wonderful. Are you ready? I was, until I had to repair the generators. Because of you, Anne and I are going to save the galaxy. I know what you're thinking. I, too, wish that you could come along, but it's too dangerous.
Come on, guys. Okay, we're back. Missing anything?
Don't feel left out. Be proud of what you achieved. You've served your purpose. Nothing left for you to do but to bear witness to your stellar contributions. Actually, you have to click that button for me on the generator. But that's the last thing.
I haven't felt like this since Afghanistan.
All right, hold on to your butts. Hey, cat, no! Gosh, keep sharpening his dirt claws and everything.
This place always gives me the creeps. I've seen weird things happen here.
So, yeah, we now have this thing. Which has infinite ammo and does stuff. What it does. Way to charge it up. Oh, shoot! We'll play with that later. Okay. Alright, so, let's just go and look around for a gas truck till we can find some more adventure! Seven availables. I'm really tempted to do that because I could use some more health. Yeah, good. Get in that goddamn car. That's it. Come on. Well, that is quickly.
Change in position.
Trying to jack my ride.
If we hit a Peggy roadblock, I care.
Alright, is there a prepper stash right here? Yes, there is. What for that? We all do some good luck.
Eliminated.
It blew up my car. Son of a biscuit!
I'd be dead if it wasn't for you.
Thanks.
What's up, man?
Not like they need to.
Tango spot.
Any port in the storm. That was close.
Son of a biscuit, even the wrong button.
Use a hand here.
Oh, come on. Did you really run into that darn grenade?
Please.
You're all right. Get up. Jesus. This guy looks like a... Bulwer, can you come back, please? There. Shot the wrong head. It was my fault. Why did you jump in the back of that?
Somebody help me!
Oh, here we go. We found the stash. Yeah, for a flashlight is a problem.
Grace, you there? Pick up! Oh! You hear this, you get the hell out of there. You understand? Peggy's are hunting people. They come in the middle of the night and burn their homes to the ground. I know you want to stand up to them. Please, I'm begging you.
Somebody who knew Grace from days in the army. See, I bet lockpick skill is definitely helping out. Okay, done here. Wait a minute, is that thing on fire?
Good to see you, bud.
I'm on the move.
So if I get in it, it might repair itself. It's doing the repair skill. Yep, I'm repairing it.
Go, go, go!
Run along behind, that's fine, they're bumpers. Take this back to main town, and we're good to go. See? Fixed it. Now, I think for the most part, the pays will leave you alone. Driving all your vehicles like this. You pull your goddamn fire. This is actually pretty good. Clothes, outfit. There we go. See, I wouldn't mind that, but since it's a crap, I like less. Aviator, bomber jacket, all that stuff a lot better. Okay. Sell the loot. Well, where do we get the rabbit skin from? I guess that one MVP or higher up guy had it. So close, my darling. So close. Hang in there.
Hey, fella. Can't thank you enough for getting rid
of them. Great job, deputy. This gas will keep the resistance patrolling for a good while longer. And if what I heard's true, we're gonna need it. Colts put out some nasty truck on the road. They've been figuring out a way to reclaim the roads ever since we took back the Widowmaker. I'll keep you posted.
Okay. Oops, stashed up far away. Let's go get that quick. Oh. What? Can't spawn it this time. Oh, I'm probably gonna do a certain mission first. So the vehicles I got just to have. Yeah, we need to get that for free along with this. Well, we got Widowmaker, so wait, what? Well, let me spawn any vehicles. Well, we're taking the free one. Need more of that. What I need is I got more pistol ammo. No, we need defense right now. Look at that. We need 7 points for this. We can use a chunk more health. This thing is so slow! Oh, that's right. You gotta shoot this thing from like way out here. Oh, that's somebody. I thought that was a cougar. I thought that was that was just some poor fella's doll.
Let's roll.
Behave back there. So we got our Jeep Cherokee now. Any four-door Jeep is a Jeep Cherokee. That's what anybody frickin' says. My loot! The AN-14 put your frickin' head off. Oh, that was a friendly. I didn't know because he's driving around in a heavy truck. Come on, let's go.
Go, go, go!
Keeping this because it's got a fit ailment.
Hey,
Light him up.
Dead. Haven't felt like this since Afghanistan.
I don't know if it's a good thing or a bad thing. It's a thing. Get it. Man, you guys are out of force today.
I won't give up if you won't.
Alright. Nowhere to be found. I'm sure you won't mind. I'm stashed up the back of the office. Why can't I grapple up there? I got the grappling hook, right? Yeah, there it is. Oh, I know what this is doing. It's swing over there. Here we go. we go. That's all there is to that. We got 3 perk points. What can we do now? Let's do it. Double health. Next one. Okay, we got max health then. Natural armor is best armor. Nixon. Okay, we're gonna do it next time on Far Cry 5. Later.